How's it going, YouTube? Welcome to my first episode of NASCAR Diecast Flea Market Haul. Here's what we got from today at my local flea market. Majority of these 164s that were purchased were either 50 cents or a dollar. And the big one, I believe I paid 10 for. All right, let's review these one by one. Also, I made a trade this weekend with fellow YouTuber and longtime friend, Simulation Junkie. I will leave his link below and in the description.